I could turn back time to I was 15 years old, knowing everything I know now, at 15, I'd still work a year or two in McDonald's just to ground myself a bit more. I learned lots of harsh lessons actually at the sandwich shop and at McDonald's. I learned lots and lots of very harsh lessons that I still, I guess, helped form my opinions